Well, it's kind of dark in here, so I don't know if you're going to be able to see this well enough. So anyway, I'm going to drill this for the roll pin, which is going to go right in here somewhere. Now I gotta get centered on that. This little guy comes in real handy. I don't know if you can see it there or not, but see, as this comes down on the shaft, there's a mark on here, and there's also a mark right there. So what I gotta do is I just line those up like right there. So that's got me pretty close to the center. It's good enough for country work. Put another center drill in here. Okay, I gotta slow this thing down. It's running too fast. I mean, I gotta speed it up. It's running too slow. Last thing I used in here was a 1-inch drill. So I gotta do this. This center pulley wasn't on here when I bought this thing. I got the drill press for like $25. Because it had issues. And anyway, I made this slow speed adapter, I guess you'd call it, so I can get it going real slow, because most drill presses just go too darn fast. Now see if I can get that off of there. I didn't say this was going to be easy, did I? Yeah. Okay, well, that wasn't easy. I guess I could have designed that thing better, huh? Now we're going to be going faster. So All right. I got these roll pins. It's supposed to be for 5/32. It's kind of big looking, but let's see what happens here. Might be working. All right. There you go. Just kind of smooth off the ends a little bit there. All right. Now here's that handle off the jack. Well, it's not going to fit on here because this is just a little bit bigger. But see, I'm going to file it down until it fits in there. And it ought to work just fine. Okay, well, maybe I will show you a little bit of this. Okay, let's see if we can get this thing back together again. This went down this way. Yeah, you probably can't see much of this, but give it a try. It goes in like that. See, what I didn't realize was I thought that socket in the end of this handle, I thought it was supposed to be a half inch, but it's The doggone thing's metric. All right, so now you can see that. Oh yeah. So all the while I was thinking American, it turned out the metrics were out there back then. That was like, I've had that jack for, it's been over 30 years. Okay. Something like that. Not sure about that spring. See, I guess that goes that way.